Chubb. That little shit had a pound of grass a week and no job. Don't add up to achievement in my book.
Come on, lady! Don't fight!
Don't touch me!
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you! The Dieter Sachs store detective! There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Yeah, but see, if I help you out, you're never gonna learn.
Screw you, Michael! The lawyer's fees are coming out of your account!
Whoa! Too close!
What the hell is this place?
Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Okay, listen.
The jeweler's is on Little Portola. Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business?
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. Well, for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five figures. We're going to Little Portola. FIB buddies. They, know you're back in business?
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. For starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits, withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident, the shooting of a notorious stick-up. The shop's on Little Portola. Your FIB buddies, they, know you're back in business?
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out... Shit! The WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. For starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Jewelers is on Little Portola. We're going to Little Portola. Your FIB buddies, they, know you're back in business?
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. For starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident, the shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Towner.
Yeah, all right.
Excuse me?
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need.
Hey, beautiful.
Come back to me.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
Drive around the block and look for a way up to the roof.
Gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof. Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
Drive us around the block. We gotta find a way up to the roof. Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof. So, you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death/disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD, shootout, maybe just a car crash, right? Anonymous charred remains on the highway. They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands. I'm on the roof.
I need to know where the air coming out of those vents in Vangelico originates. There should be a unit above the store.
Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there.
should have heard me coming.